developing story. A Jacksonville teenager is in custody after a barricade situation today. Initially, Jacksonville police said they were conducting a special police operation, but later stated that they were dealing with a 16-year-old boy who was believed to be armed inside a home. During then, the neighborhood on Dallas Street was blocked off and a SWAT team was called in. After negotiations, they were able to take the teen safely into custody. He is now facing several felony charges.